test results from day one, guys. I didn't video day one because, like a numpty, I forgot to take my batteries for GoPro. As you can see, I won the match with £102 from peg 13. Leon was second and Russ was third. That gave me 1 point going into day two of the 3 day festival, so I was in good stead. Hope for a good draw. Enjoy the rest of the videos. Bye bye. Oh, back again. Day two of the 3 day festival at Marlborough. I've drawn peg one at Little Lake. Nice corner peg next to road. Put the guy on it yesterday, had two bites all day, so see what happens. Looks a nice little lake, there's six runners on here. Bit shallow down that margin. Think I'll focus on these trees. Got our Dave over there, look. Right, Dave. Bait again. Faced. Feeding corn. 6 mils, 8 mils. And I've got the micros underneath. I've set a mugging rig up just in case. I've got a corn 13 metres out left margin. Just tap a few micros, see if I can pick it up there. Got a pace top 2 and 2 down my left margin. I've got a long deep rig for 13 and a half metres straight out in front of me. I'll just feed 6 mils on that and have 6 mil banded on. And then I've got a pace which is top kit plus 1.5 straight in front of me. See if I can pick some munters up, some big fish in here apparently. Biggest £20, so let's see if we can catch it. And I'll catch you all later. Bye-bye. I started off with a grain of corn on me up, fishing up the left end edge, about 13.5 metres towards this little bush. I'm just tapping the micros in, only a little cat pot. I'm just lifting and dropping my corn on top of it. Setting like a little trap. It looks like a method feeder set on bulk corn. Hopefully smack bang it middle. And it seemed to be doing the trick. So we'll keep going on this and see how we get on. Little error here, I forgot my umbrella attachment for my box, so I had to stick it in ground. And as I was lifting my landing net up to put this fishing net, I knocked my brolly over. And cameras attached to it. Never mind, Mark. Daft bugger.
Minutes. Very much.
three bites, I've been snapped once on all 17. And this is my second fish. Single grain of corn down the edge and tapping a few micros in. 2.5 hours left. I've got about £50. I'm just going to start my second net now. And £50 won this late yesterday, so hopefully keep going and get a few more. Size 12 Kaizen to 0.19, buried hook and a piece of cord. Fill in the cat pellet, micro, get a little press.
good and Dave, this one. It's a good fish.
There you go guys, end of match. I've caught quite well, I reckon I've got about £60 and I think I've won't leak, so section points for 3-day festival. I'll catch you back up with weighing, okay? Bye bye.
You
reckon?
Come on,
got a weight on the bigger one, pal. You're both. Oh, that one's about 30.
What's the biggest weight on here, Steve?
Yes, 17
to 1. Oh, you'll be close.
Can't beat that.
Close.
Hey, I'm...
You've got some wider ones.
That's over 40.
Got a picture of that from his class.
Thank you very much.
Good job. Is it 35 in there?
Yeah.
I think the biggest one's in that one.
That one didn't want to match on.
I've lost four, I know. I've been snapped three.
33-1.
Thanks, Mark. Cheers.
67-9.
67-9.
77.
You missed it. Well done, Frank.
Well, guys, weighed in my lake of Wunt Lake, and not only of Wunt Lake, I've broke lake record with £77. So happy days, that means I've won my section. On to day three, see how that goes. See you later. There you go guys, there's results. As you can see, I finished 4th overall, because it's over both lakes a match, with £77.9. 1st, 2nd, 3rd come on Island Match Lake, which we knew that I'm going to throw up bigger weights, it always does. That gave me 3 points, which puts me on a total of 4 for the 2 days. And as you can see, I broke the lake record with £77.9. So I was very happy with that. There was some big fish in there. I think I only had 9 fish for £77.9. So some right munters in there. And I got snapped 3 times. And had a size 12 Kaizen hook straightened, which don't usually happen. On to day 3, and we'll see what happens there.